Hi, I'm Lindsay from howtosew.com, and this is a machine minute brought to you by Baby Lock and the Grace Machine. Think of fusible web as a heat-activated glue sheet that bonds two layers of fabric together. It's a fast, no-fuss way to personalize and embellish ready-to-wear and other items. You can make appliques, monograms, patches, and more. Magic, huh? Here's what you need to know. There are several types of fusibles. There's a no-sew type. Look for this heavy-duty or ultra-hold type packaged in sheets or rolls, or by the yard in fabric and craft stores. And a sew-in type, ranging from light to medium weight. This type requires stitches to hold the layers together. Fusible web has two sides. It comes with a removable paper backing on one side, this is the smooth side, and glue on the other, this is the rough side. With the heat of an iron, the glue melts and fuses the fabrics together. Here are three tips for great results. Tip number one, use the correct iron temperature. Follow the instructions that come with the fusible web to the letter. Temperature and steam or a dry iron make a difference in how well the bond takes and holds up to laundry and wear. Test your fusible with fabric scraps before starting the project. Tip two, never iron directly on the glue side. The adhesive will stick to the iron. And don't slide the iron. Pick it up and move it from one area to the next. Tip three, don't overfuse. The extra heat causes the glue to harden and makes the fabric stiff and can cause bubbles between the two layers. Here's how it works. Draw a motif or a shape onto the paper side of your fusible. Press the fusible onto decorative fabric. Cut out the shape or motif. Then remove the paper backing. Position your pattern on your foundation fabric and press in place. You're finished if the fusible is heavy duty. For other weights, sew along the edges of the motif or shape to hold it in place. For great results, follow the instructions that come with the type of fusible you buy.